wasted no time settling into their offense.
Yeah, they're lasered in. I mean, really making the most of their possession.
And the whistle blows. It's going to be on the check. That's his first foul.
First team foul.
Richardson is checked in for Edwards. Şengün's checked in for the Lakers. Seconds left in the first quarter of the game.
That's his second foul of the first quarter, and maybe you want to sit him for a while to avoid number three.
Minnesota shooting their first free throws. Wolves making a change here. Gobert's checked in.
It's all you, MP.
inside Edwards. Edwards detonates to the rim.
Edwards is a load to stop on the bounce simply because he's got a football player's build.
Conley and Edwards to the guards. Popovich out there with Sharp. And it's Gobert in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. So that's the lineup for Minnesota. And here's Edwards. He'll bring it up for the Minnesota Timberwolves. They trail by 7. That is good off the back rim and in. Edwards got 4 points in the quarter. L.A. has gotten a success rate of just over 50% from three-point tonight. 4 of 7 shooting.
That's their third straight make off an assist.
For Minnesota, they've gone 3 of 7 shooting the ball here in the second quarter. It's Bogdanovich on the wing. He is covered by Hachimura. No one near Edwards as he lets it fly. And it's off from three-point range. You know, it's inevitable that a player's physical abilities diminish over the course of a career. But the thing that stands out to me about LeBron James is that he never lost his insatiable drive to win. Guys, if anything, he's gotten stronger.
And they're controlling the boards, Kevin. That's +5 in that category.
And, guys, you know that rebounding is a huge part, a huge component of winning games. It's not a glamour stat, but it's necessary if you're going to be a winning team.
Here's Edwards. Oh, he just jams it right over Shingun.
Watch out now. Look out below. Edwards rising to the rim.
And with an update from the sidelines, let's check in with David Aldridge.
Kevin, Mike Conley's leadership is huge for the Wolves. Rudy Gobert says his presence on the court, but especially in the locker room, is invaluable. Coach Chris Finch said he's given us everything and more. Conley says to have this kind of trust from everyone is why I'm here. This is what I'm supposed to do. Kevin?
He is a class act. David, thanks. Pass to Conley. Saric outside. Back to Conley. And he tries off the glass, but it's no good. Lakers leading by 12. Nice passing here by Los Angeles. The General. Yes, it's James picking up the assist. That's 29 points for the General.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
And so Chris Finch calls for... the timeout. He wants a minute here to get things straightened out with his team. Minnesota making some changes. Towns, he's checked in for Šarić. Miller comes in for Bogdanović. And it's McDaniels in for Edwards. The Lakers also making some changes. Anthony Davis comes in for LeBron. And it's Austin Reaves in for Hachimura. Shots good by Miller.
That's a part of his game that Towns has really developed in this time in the league. Becoming a good passer.
Here's the general again, Los Angeles.
Just make sure you keep getting him touches. I mean, you love what he's doing at the offensive end. Don't go away from it.
McDaniels gets to Conley. Pass to Towns. Now McDaniels coming in off a 12-point game his last outing. Just four to shoot. Jacks up a three. And it's Towns missing.
Plus eight in the rebound differential. One more reason why they're in control.
Yeah, double-digit advantage on the scoreboard. They've taken the initiative. They've played, I think, with more purpose so far.
Yeah, those are starting to add up, guys. Of their last five baskets, three have been triples.
Inside. Davis with some nice D.
The defense ready for him on that possession. They have to be. So strong in the paint.
And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers feeling good about their 17-point lead heading into the break. They've got their field goal percentage to thank for that. They've been hot from all over the floor tonight. We'll get you back to the action after this break.
And as we welcome you to halftime, no other way to say it.
This is the worst kind of basketball. No flow to the offense, just jacking up shots.
So what's with this game plan?
And let's move to some recent news. Multiple trade. Thanks for spending halftime with.
Wasn't too much drama in the first half, but maybe things will tighten up here in the second. And you know, the general has been really making it happen, guys.
Man, how about the amount he's contributing in the scoring column? Through two quarters, he has been terrific.
And you know what? They've come at him a few different ways defensively, and nothing has slowed him down.
So for the Lakers right now, down in the block, it's LeBron and Davis. Then it's Austin Reaves. And there's the general. And it's Herb Schifino in at the point guard. And out of bounds as the Timberwolves gain possession. Timberwolves trail by 17. Well, there's no question, and he welcomes this, that Anthony Davis shoulders a heavy load on the defensive end.
And he should, and he does. I mean, he's a true anchor. He protects the rim. He can guard out on the perimeter. He communicates well. He's got an excellent basketball IQ. And he's a guy that can cover up a lot of mistakes from his teammates. This is where McDaniels has put in a lot of work, catching and shooting with confidence.
Davis, the pass to the general. Gobert with the block. Over in the corner, Conley. Outside, Edwards. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line. That's on LeBron James.
Anthony Edwards has a great body and knows how to control it. Showing you right there by taking advantage to draw the foul. Shooting two.
Free throw good, Edwards. Anthony Edwards is a classic two-guard, Clark, a spectacular pro. What has impressed you most about his development?
Well, he's got a great body. He had it when he got into the league after just 1 year of college. Tremendous basketball body, strength, and length, and bounce. Now he's worked on refining his skill. I think the biggest thing that's impressed me is not only his work ethic, but his poise. He's not a guy that plays frantically. Plays with intentionality and purpose, and that's a tough thing to do when you've got his athletic ability and you're as young as he is.
Oh, the lob to Gobert, and slam dunk.
Gobert is a big target, especially when he's roaming around that rim.
The General.
And, you know, after starting 0 for 3 this half, they finally get one down.
Edwards with it. 11 points in the game. And we're just about 2 minutes into the second half. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. Davis has got 5 rebounds tonight. Here's the General. And that one falls, coming off of Davis's feed. 39 points for the General.
And that's another 3. And if the defense is hopeless.
Good, he hits again.
And another monster performance in a career that's been chock full of ball.
And he's closing in on the record for 4th most 40-point games all time.
And every player ahead of him is a legend, right? Chamberlain, Jordan, Kobe, Harden. I'm sure it'll be an emotional moment for him when he joins that club.
Bogdanovich has checked in for Minnesota. Here's the General. Sinks the triple. The General's got a pair of 3s now here in the 3rd for the Lakers.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
Clearly just an example of a different mindset between these teams.
Time now to turn to our sideline reporter, David Aldridge. David.
Hey, Kevin, we all know the Lakers have to pound the ball inside. LeBron James says, we have attackers. That's who we are. That's what we do. We're not shooting 40 to 50 threes a game. We don't have the luxury of being that team. Walking it into the paint, that's what we're really good at. Kevin, they play to their strengths.
They got a lot of strengths. Got to do it. Thanks, D.A.
And physically, there's no doubt they've been the stronger team. A plus 10 rebound advantage tells you all you need to know.
And, Greg, you talk about toughness, a compete factor. How does a team create that culture?
Call it critical mass. When you have the entire organization and enough players committed to that kind of effort, everyone has to meet that level.
And we've got a timeout called from Chris Finch, who wants to regroup and go over the strategy. The group stage starts to wind down. Here's what the standings look like so far.
And I'll tell you what, about the level of excitement this turn has brought to the NBA regular season. Can't wait to see how it finishes up.
And Greg, it didn't take long for Anthony Edwards to prove himself in the NBA.
There's so much to like about his game, and as outstanding as his offense is, his defense cannot be overlooked. He is a lockdown presence.
And finished off by Davis.
There's no stopping that. AD is too long and strong to bother that alley-oop.
Edwards looking it over. They get a hand on it. Pass to the General. Launches a 3. Connects again from distance. Buries his 10th triple of the game.
Unbelievable.
And now we'll get a perspective here on the hustle game, how it's been going for the Lakers.
I like the fact that they've been very aggressive at the defensive end, tenacious. They're jumping passing lanes and coming away with a lot of steals.
And another thing, guys, they dominated on fast breaks tonight, outrunning their opponents the entire game. Unwilling to let up even for a moment. That's his killer instinct, just fanning the flames.
Yeah, I love the fact he doesn't play the score. He just keeps coming, attack mode. He doesn't know how to step off the gas pedal.
And a big lead for them on both the scoreboard and the backboard thus far.
Yeah, rebounding has been a big key in this one. They've asserted their will and have taken control on the glass.
And here's Edwards from the arc. No good on that one. Here's the general. Offensive rebound. Davis with the bucket.
Yeah, coach's pet peeve there. No box out.
Those are free points you're giving away. You gotta work harder on the bucket.
And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers, leading by a full 31 points at the end of the quarter. Their defense has been active and effective. And we've got more in 2K. And there have been two very different performances from these. Do you expect more to come?
I do, Kevin. I think the league recognizes it has a big role to play in the expansion of the game globally. Investments being made with the long-term view in mind.
Here's what Minnesota's going with right now. Gobert, he's checked in for Reed. Towns comes in for Sharich. McDaniels, he's checked in for Miller. And it's Mike Conley in for Burke. Edwards on the wing. He's joined by McDaniels. Some big guys down front on the block. Towns and Gobert. And it's Conley at the point guard position. So that's the lineup for Minnesota.
Well-rounded effort, and they show no signs of letting up.
Almost no holes in their performance tonight. They've been tremendous.
Pass to Gobert. Goes up on the high post. Rebounded by the Lakers. Şengün's got his fifth rebound in this one. Here's the general. Takes the three. Hits it again. Wow! That's 62 points. 62!
Amazing. A remarkable performance from him so far.
Outside Edwards. They need this. And good. That thing is that time as it falls. Edwards got 11 points here in just the second half. The general, it's hauled in by Edwards. Edwards got 4 rebounds in this game.
And so it's going to end up in the record books as a blowout. A dominating performance for the Lakers.
You don't see this kind of a blowout often. But tonight, this is a quality win across the board to deliver out this kind of punishment.
They definitely never changed the approach. They just kept after it and showed they were clearly the better team in just about every single category.
And in terms of the season record, this is going to be their 18th win overall.
And guys, when you're going head-to-head against someone 4 times over the course of a season, it's a great feeling to snatch that first one. Good in-game adjustments tonight against the Timberwolves.
And you know, when you look at the huge impact he had, just a monster game for the general.
And you know, there was no stopping him tonight. Whenever he got the ball, he was looking to score, and rightly so.
The general, good.
Saw the opportunity to put this away and did not turn it down.
And, you know, this run shows what kind of attitude this team has. I mean, the win is there. Go get it.
Outside Edwards. And Gobert kicks to Towns. 6 on the shot clock. A 3-pointer is right on target.
You can appreciate the fight now, but it isn't how they came into the game.
Yeah, you know, I agree with you. They waited too long to finally ramp themselves up.
The general. Good.
And they came in determined to take this one. It's going to be a happy flight home.
Yep, to have a stress-free win on the road, very satisfying. The fans are already headed for the exit.
And so the ball out of bounds. Gobert touched it last. Here's Woodson. Baseline jumper. And another basket for the Lakers.
Coming off a big game, his confidence couldn't be higher. And coach knows it.
Showing no signs of slowing or cooling down. They're going to ride him as far as he can take.